I need to know some things. So how much did it cost to put on? I need to know how many people do you think attended? What else do inquiring minds want to know?
We'll start with that.
I can tell you the numbers. The festival, the cost was approximately $50,000, and $20,000 was donated by the Friends of the Mission Viejo Library. Between the city and the library department, we funded the remainder. But we also charged vendors for the very first time in the city's history, and we made about $8,000 in that effort, which we turn back over to the Friends. So it's not it certainly is, it costs money to put on a festival, but we estimated that over 5,000 people attended the festival throughout the day. And in our city, and I think in many cities, that would be, very high numbers. And on a cost per person basis, where can you find entertainment and value that's dedicated to, reading and literacy? You can't, so.
You said you had a big author. You didn't say who it was. You just said, we got an author.
I'm going to leave that to Stephanie.
We had Henry Winkler, and which the city manager said, why don't you get Henry Winkler? I'm like, right, So it was serendipity. We were able to get Henry Winkler, and he said he would come if he didn't get a TV series or a movie. So all year long, I'm like, but luckily, I'm sorry, Henry, he didn't. And then we got Dean Koontz, who he hadn't been appearing when we asked him. I saw him at ALA, and I stood in line to talk to him. And I told him about our Read to the Dog program, because I know he loves Goldens, and we have a Golden that the kids read to. And I told him about how, reluctant kids will read to a dog but not to a person. So he was like, oh, I've never heard of that. And I said, well, would you come to our festival? And he goes, I'm very busy. I work all the time. Well, it just might happen. Okay, so then I went home and I wrote him a letter, and I made a copy of the dog with the kids. I put that picture in the letter, and I got a handwritten letter the next week saying, I'll be there. And I was like, wow, this is exciting. So those were our two big authors. And then we had another thing that was tremendously popular was we had Bob Singer, who did the Scooby-Doo and all the cartoon characters, Tom and Jerry and all that. We had a Learn to Draw, or what do we call it? Creatures, cartoons, and something or other, I forget. Characters, creatures, and cartoons, and we had five illustrators, one manga, one, Drabble, who is the cartoonist that has a cartoon strip in the LA Times or the King Syndicate. They were, showing their day and how they draw, and we got little clipboards, and the kids could draw along with them. And we had not just the kids, we had adults, we had teens. It was phenomenal, so we will definitely, do that again. So that were some of our biggest attractions. Yeah.
Other questions? And if you could introduce yourself and your library.
I have a question. I'm sorry. You guys are doing a phenomenal job on selling us, so we might all come to your festival this September. I wanted to know, do you have the job descriptions available?
I do.
Okay, because I would like to see those. And what was your final amount of volunteers that you used for the festival?
We had about 150. And then we also had, I would say, 70 city employees that volunteered. And one of the things that everyone gave us feedback, we had four different orientation sessions, the same one, but just offered it day, night, and explain to them what the event was all about, talk to them about each author that was coming, and what was going to happen that day. And they said that was so helpful. So that when we wanted, somebody that visited the festival would ask them a question, they would have an idea of what was going on. Because when we went to the LA Times Festival, I was a little disappointed. They have so many volunteers, they don't have time to meet with each one, and a lot of them didn't have any idea of what was going on. So that was, orientation sessions are very important and appreciated by the volunteers.
One final question. Did you have a local author fair or focus?
Yes. We had, you know, as you all get, you know, five times a week, you get local authors. Guess what I've just published, you know, and I'm, right, you know. But we had a local, we had local authors program, Corner, and we had them rent for $50. They could get 2 hours on a shared table to, you know, have their book, and they got a nice little banner. We put a little banner above, and they appreciated that. That worked out well for them.
Hi, I'm from California State Library, Sutro. I would like to know, how did you publicize and also market the whole thing to the community?
We had, we started very early with blogs, website. Because we had Henry Winkler, we were able to get some nice publicity. We also targeted the parenting magazines, the local parenting, where, you know, parents are looking for what to do with the kids. And we were lucky that the parenting magazine for the area listed it as the number one event to go to in September. So it was somebody that knew somebody that knew somebody that was an editor of that paper. So I find, you know, throughout all this is if you keep telling your story to enough people, it's amazing that you'll find somebody that can help you. And that's how we got that. And then with having the big authors, we got the news media asking us if they could get an interview with Henry or, you know, Dean Koontz. So that was helpful.
It was also important to have a brand. We immediately had a logo design, and we kept a theme. We were very concentrated on that strategy to keep, you know, reminding people about the Readers Festival and have it be identified in, you know, constantly all over town. So that was a very good technique that we used, and we were able to, we'll continue that in the future.
The city put flags up on some of the major streets, which was really helpful. And we used our summer reading posters that we had, those long flags, if you saw that. We've used those for 2 years. They're still good, but they're going to be used another couple of years. But we put those around, and so that drew attention also.